a bunch of stuff over there right now. Let's look at that real quick. Need more dogs. Let's gather some nuts. No, I'm just playing. Okay, cool. Did all that. All right. Back to actual stuff. Oh, they're separate. I have to bond with them individually. Yo. Or are they? Bogard 1? Bow is equipped with bow, unit takes one less damage during combat. Increases experience earned by 20%. What? More experience? Yes, please. Oh, it makes you like, it makes it to where like they don't do damage to you. Oh, theirs goes deep. That's interesting. Theirs goes like all the way to 20. But lineage is worth getting.
Allow me to test your strength.
70. Oh my gosh. to standard. Who's close? Candy's close. Two claim, one candy? Let's see.
Clan, Divine Dragon Fan Club co-founder!
Etier here, busting in once again.
He might win this, actually.
I really thought I had you.
Mom, the lingering taste of victory!
Huh, that works out. Two claims, one candy. That's such a good jump. Yes, sir.
Let's have a good match. It's that mysterious wanderer, Yamaka. You got me. Somehow I won.
Oh, I forgot to upgrade my supports. Wait, I can't grab it until level 5? What? I would've just did that. like, come on. Come on, guys. I would've just pushed it if I knew that. Did she get EXP for this? I didn't think about that. Oh, she won. Didn't expect her to win. Alright, now, let's go ahead and get this. This will help her level up faster. I wonder if there's one past Divine Dragon. Surely there is, right? General. Wait. Luis can be a general. And he can use S. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't want him to be. The only reason I don't want him to be a great knight is because then he would be mounted. Yeah, I don't want him to be mounted. He can be a general. Who has axe proficiency? This is, wait, when unit is healed by a staff, all adjacent allies also recover 50%. That's crazy. What about, Celine? She can start using staves during combat, may add half of strength to magic. Bruh, if I can make her a healer as well, sick. I ain't gonna lie, I would do this. Make her a healer as well. I would do this. Just in case I needed another heal, that would be sexy. Do I want to let her finish that level up and then do it? I'll let her finish her level up and then do it. about him. He definitely doesn't need to be a sword fighter. I would rather him be a sage. He needs some staff proficiency. That's easy. That's just what you call. He can get staff proficiency. Ooh, a high priest. He can target himself with a staff? Wait, if she is a thief, at level 25. What? Level 25? Swordmaster sounds better for her. I don't think she needs to be a hero. Require level 40 thief. How high does thief go? Level 40 thief. Doesn't look like it changes anything. What about Anna? She's an axe fighter. Right now, she's an axe fighter. Royal Knight. Haven't seen that. She seems like she'd be a good warrior. definitely make him Sage and then make her Viscount. That's probably how that should go. The Vi Dam and then make him a Sage. Actually, that was what I was trying to do. She's like 30 LA, of course. Alright, next chapter. I didn't do my bonds. Shoot. I'd be forgetting to do all these. I don't know how I got rep with Chloe. I haven't been using Chloe. That was weird. Let's get it.
So, you made it across the border. We're in Brodia territory now.
The landscape here is so different than Tyranny. Nothing but rugged terrain all around us.
Watch out!
What the?
Name yourself.
I would make the same request of you. After all, you are the one sneaking over our border. Identify yourselves, or I will assume you are thieves. This time, I won't miss.
I'm the divine dragon from Lethal, not thief.
I am Alfred, the heir to the throne of Tyranny.
This man just did the most epic apology ever. Like, he jumped 6 feet in the air just to apologize. What did I just watch? Like, what is he doing? Raise your head, my guy. soldier. Must have been hard on the knees.
Right. This man was crazy.
Your face looks awfully familiar. You're not just a soldier, are you?
No.
Prince?
I thought so.
Even worse than. Oh, these are my retainers, Lapis and Citrine.
Weird to meet you when you come to me.
Take a little detour.
Still, if your arrow hit the divine one, Grodia's standing would have been seriously hurt. Be more careful next time, Prince Alchemist.
I will. I really am sorry.
You cannot be held liable, Alchemist. You had no way of knowing who they were. Was it not possible for your party to arrive in a more royal, more resplendent manner? This is the cure the weak serve the strong. Maybe we should give you a little test.
They want to test? They want to test me?
You didn't mean that. Apologies. My country places too much value on strength. Besides, you have nothing to prove. I am well aware of your battle prowess, Prince Alfred.
Oh, well, thank you.
I am so sorry for all this. So sorry. And I'm sorry it's me greeting you instead of someone better.
You can stop apologizing. I'm grateful that a prince is here to receive his personally.
You're grateful to see me?
Yes. Honored, in fact.
How polite of you to say so. Charming as well as divine, I see. Could you do me the favor of being less dazzling?
I don't know what I want to do.
Now, come with me.
Oh, after he shoots the arrow at me, he's just going to take me to the castle? Is that what we're doing now? Like, what? Who is this? Yo, she got a cat girl. She got a cat girl with an axe. And I'm not mad at it.
Princess.
Looks like we're gonna have at least a couple nights. Good thing I've been buffing up the magicians. Oh, immediate. That was immediate. Okay. Alright, let's see. Knee Archer. Archer more to the right. I need an archer more to the right. Are they gonna help me? If they're gonna help. No. Well, put her over here. That would fix some stuff. Wait, why is Anna in anyway? I don't need Anna. Unit selection. Don't need Anna, I need her. Do winged mounts count as dragon? That would be the question. This is fine. He's gonna break. She's gonna follow. This needs to swap. Kinda. Like that. Cause there's a lot of wings. There's two holes, so I can definitely just, like, run through. Oh. Oh, yeah. I have to go along a side. And that's definitely it. Okay. So swap and keep this, keep that. And then move like this. And then cross around. That works. That works. We bursting through, baby. Alright. Fight.
We must deal with them quickly.
Of course. I wager we'll be back in time.
Such confidence.
Can I talk to them? That would make this better. If I could control them instead of them controlling them. Oh, okay, cool. I was like, this would be so much easier if I could control them instead of them controlling them.
The divine dragon is absolutely
absolutely not as cute as we are.
Right, exactly.
That's the spirit. Outshine the enemy and then defeat them.
Is that a boy? Is this a boy?
Yes, Risotto. Let's make quick work of them.
All right, let's get this going.
powerful weapon like blades and great lances. Smash on hit, driving foe back one space. You can break foes by smashing into other obstacles like walls. These weapons are heavy. They can't follow up, and your foe will get to attack first. And it's not a break, so why would I use her like that?
Me?
Oh, he's got a steel bow early. That's what I'm talking about. Wait, what? Javelin. This man. She's a mage. No. I got it. I'm caught up now. Yes. That's what I need. Thunder. Early thunder so that I could finish. He still can't finish? Even with thunder? And a heal. Sure. That worked. Easy break. Oh, what? Good thing I did this. I need him to become a sage. These two are not armored. Why didn't I chain, I'm crazy. I don't know what I was thinking on that one.
Let me at it. I can fight. Power blooms in me.
She can go either way, really. Let's send her with...
We've had such a wonderful time playing together, haven't we, Divine Dragon? Speaking for myself, it's been lovely. So I hope you don't mind, but I brought a friend along to join in the fun.
can join in her attacks. We'll have to be careful.
Really? 50%? Really? To engage. This is fine. Or, actually, I think he can kill.
Nothing to fear.
Yo, what's up? hit that? Oh, that's crazy. What you been up to, man? Actually, no, let it sit. He's gonna get jumped. Like, the moment he crosses, the boss triggers. She only doesn't trigger right here. Okay. Critical! That boy putting up numbers. That boy is putting up numbers. These are all armored. Hmm. I need to know this. Basically all of it. The moment I step in here, I'm targeted. Doesn't even matter. I could try to organize it kind of like that. Has to be right there. Can he touch that spot? Nope, he can only touch like right here. My question is, how are they getting in like this? She'll be okay for the most part. I think I have a hammer. Who has the hammer? Him? I should have looked at that better. I should have prepped that better. The chain guard is gonna save him? Oh my gosh. Okay. Can't even hand axe it. Wait, just to make sure they can't double up on me, though. Okay, cool. Tell you what. Bye. block that. Kill this. Can't kill him without the hammer. Can't kill him without the hammer. Okay. It's not in the convoy. Ain't that funny? Could just move her to safety. Percent and he got that? Come on, man. Mess with your boy. Oh! I did not see the healer, not gonna lie. Open up this path a little bit.
This is it. Cannot afford to lose.
Thank you. because of the rapier. Ooh, another master seal. Actually, how close is she to leveling? She's like right there. She just needs a kill. I don't think she'll kill him right there. Yeah, we good.
I'll be careful.
I am saved.
Why does it say she has a tome if she's using that rapier? I'm so confused. Huh? She didn't even push up. Okay. Can't put cavalry or armored right here. Well, I can. 26, 25. She's the best one. And then just protect her. That's the only way.
I'll do my best.
chain guard him. I don't know what else to do other than to position. Up like this is too much. Like, I don't know what else to do other than to bait it. Alright, now we good. First kill, mine.
I did that. Whatever you require.
I can break with whatever, it seems like. She can't stop me.
Alright, he has a confirmed kill. Alright, so let's see what else I can kill. Oh, what? She has a confirmed kill too? What about? More Ragnarok kill on this side.
It's your lucky.
That's not a kill. She moves out the way. Okay. Still a kill. I can make it happen. So move you out the way. Let you get this kill.
I won't let this go to my head.
Put you right here. What? Of course she dodged it. That would have been so clean. I can't. There's no way for me to do enough damage. She'll just have to attack. Combat, take another action. Oh, I like that.
That's so useful. I'll just have to accept this one. Unfortunate. She's gonna survive. Mad that I just now saw this. Of course she misses it. Really? One? Bye, Felicia.
They fled in a hurry. A lot of damage to the bridge.
Didn't recover the Emblem Ring.
They didn't lose any either. And most importantly, you're not hurt. Let's call that good enough.
It is plain now that Queen Lumera's stolen rings lie in... In which case, we can deduce that they possess five.
Five?
Yes. Counting the rings taken from Leto's castle. The rings of the Sage Lord, the Azure Twins, the Instructor, and of course, the Princess Hortensia was wielding the latter, as you'll recall. Besides those four, there was one entrusted to them by your forebears.
Which one?
If I may, I believe it's the Ring of the Lady of the Plains. The King favors it, or so I've heard. He keeps it in his personal chambers.
His chambers? That's odd. Fyrne's ring has a hall in the castle all to itself. Where does your kingdom keep its ring?
Like Fyrne, we store ours in a special gallery in the castle. Speaking of which, how soon might we be able to... I really am worried about the situation.
The soldiers should be back from patrol soon.
Let's prepare to leave.
Thank you. If anything...
What the?
Yes. Right.
I don't know how to raise it, man. They be doing me so dirty. Oh, snap, it's our girl. Is she attacking Corrupted by herself?
That's the last of them. The village is finally safe. But it's still not good enough. I have to be strong. Strong, just like you were. I still miss you so much. And I think about what you said to me. All those long years ago.
This man ain't tripping.
I'm fine. Got a little distracted.
Okay, listen. I think you might be wearing yourself out.
What? No, I'm not. I'm just, I'm really not.
Admit it. Your plate's too full with everything you do.
What? No, absolutely not. If anything, it's not full enough. I want my plate with more of those tasty, tasty responsibilities.
He's itching for the barracks.
Rest, Clan. That's an order.
All right. If you insist, I'll just lie down for a bit.
Can I get better stuff yet? Ha! Still no. I think that's so crazy. Like the gap in like... Need to clear some people's stuff out of scenes. Change her class to the by dying. My first class change. Let's go.